This video will walk you through an overview of the steps required to commission a Generac PowerCell system. For commissioning multi-inverter systems, there are extra steps required before energizing the inverters. For more details on this and each step briefly summarized in this video, follow the on-screen links or the links found in the description section below. While all disconnects are still off, we'll demonstrate how to verify all wires are landed properly. We will also measure resistance and review equipment grounding. After DC connections are confirmed, we'll test to ensure that the AC voltage values are within a permissible range. Hardwired internet connection is essential for system monitoring through the PowerView app and for diagnostics. We'll show you exactly how to ensure the system stays connected. Registering with PowerFleet allows installers to monitor their installed systems. We'll go over the registration process and how this unlocks monitoring capabilities and initiates warranty. Using the inverter's easy-to-navigate menu, we'll guide you through properly setting up compliance settings and system options. Before enabling the inverter, place the PowerCell DC disconnects in the on position. Rebus devices include PV links and PowerCell batteries. We will properly configure and enable these devices to move power on the system's DC nanogrid. While the DC bus is supplying voltage, PowerCell disconnects should not be turned to the on position. DC power can be verified on the inverter's home screen. Current transformers, or CTs, are used to measure load consumption and are essential. Once calibrated, the utility pole icon will appear on the home screen. Finally, we'll test out the system's islanding functions by de-energizing the inverter's upstream 40-amp breaker or AC disconnect. We'll also guide you on how to test islanding if you've installed a PowerCell ATS with load management. See the links in the video description below to access more video resources and to enroll in the PowerCell Sales and Installation course. Completing the course will give dealers access to claim warranty compensation as well as advanced technical support.